Hi, I'm Wendy Seabrook. It's just finished raining here. We had about 3 hours of really heavy tropical downpour. My glasses are steaming up. And it finished about 20 minutes ago. And I've come out because I want to show you something that I've noticed in terms of what happens in my soil in relation to waterlogging. So what I've done is I've dug some holes in the paddock and also in the alleys, which you can see behind me. And I've looked at the movement of water into those holes, and I want to show you the difference. I'm hoping you can see, but this hole here, literally as I was digging it, it was filling up with water. And this one's out in the paddock. We'll have a look at the two that are in the alley. As you can see, it's totally dry. And I'll show you the other hole. This hole, again, also has no water in it. And now let's have a quick look at another sample inside the paddock. And again, you can see that it's full of water. Now it's starting to rain again, but I really wanted to come out and do this because this is something I've noticed when I've been planting trees in the alleys, that the water just doesn't hang around so long as it does in the surrounding paddocks. And as you can see, the soil on the right is from inside the alley, and the soil on the left is from inside the paddock. And you know, the alleys aren't well established. I would like to see my soil a darker colour in the alley, more organic matter, but you can see that we're already getting the benefits of an improved soil structure and more aggregates. And that is what is allowing the water to drain more quickly through the soil. I suppose the moral of the story is, get more organic matter, get more aggregates in your soil by feeding your soil organisms more food so they can build those aggregates, and then you'll get less waterlogging and the sort of influence that we get from heavy clay soils, where people say, oh my God, I've got such heavy clay soils and I get such waterlogging. When we start doing this, the influence and the impact of the clay on what we grow reduces significantly.